Hello, and we're back. Never try to add anything, especially not amazing follower tweaks, if you don't have enough follower spots. Forget it. You either can redo everything and change the game, or continue onward and just not have so many followers. Sheesh. Oh no, it froze again. Why? Well, I think we're gonna have to start a new game. I think the order really, really, really matters on this. So. We're gonna let the mod order stand, but. Gonna have to be another game. Maybe I'll try it fresh tomorrow. So let's try to do this right, shall we? We're gonna go with Khajit because it's the easiest to modify quickly. Alright, we're done. Gotta fix the hair though. I like that one. Alright, great. I think we'll go with that one. I like that one. Alright. X done. Excuse me. Benista or Benistar. Now there's a name. Let's see what Marga has to say about us.
Approach, my child, and choose where your new life shall begin. Which property do you own? So be it. Enjoy your new home wherever it may be.
Don't worry about that. Just some invisible walls to walk through. They'll fix themselves. Yay, video games. Yay, glitches. Just look for the digital arrows and try those on.
Shouted him apart. You help me. You help people, right? That's what you do.
Maybe. Not at the moment. Just not into executions, and they're about to do one, so screw that.
Thank you.
Yay, Gypsy Wagon! I feel empowered now. I have a Gypsy Wagon. Watch out, world. Where did I park my wagon? I can just look it up. Yay! Let's go somewhere. Where do you want to go? How about we go to clear up the timeline? And we go to, I guess we should go to Riverwood. Because I don't think we have Helgen on the list. Weapons. I just take out wolves with my fists, my bare hands. Let's go in here. What's that tower house thing over there? That looks cool. Let's go exploring. New house. Let's end. Alright. Maybe we should get off to the first one. Oh, by the way, my wagon's getting a bit. It's way cool. So cool. So pretty. Super cool lighting. Neighbors keep discovered. Alright. So I'm going to search the welcome mat for the neighbors keep key. And then we can go back over here. It's over here. Ooh, beautiful flowers. Lovely. I did it, nice, so luxurious, so much wood, yummy, it's like the days of wine and roses, so much wood, so what's up here, it's not really much, some cool views and stuff, oh dear, my horse is in the river though, that's not good. Let's get a horse. Let's go save the horse. Harvest ingredients while mounted. Alright. Some ingredients, I guess. Since that's what it wants me to do. Find some ingredients. There's some stuff I can get. Oops. That was quite a beep. What do we got down here? Yeah. Tables. We have a giant. People hassling the giant. I think we should get involved. harvest some ingredients. It's hard to find some, though. I don't know how we ended up over here in Whiterun, but here we are. I didn't intend it. Alright. Let's go see the drunk chick.
Was there some... What? It's not like I've been stalking you or anything. Wait! Don't leave! I'm injured! Yeah, well, that's because... Okay, fine. If you take me with you, I will make it worth your while. You won't find anyone tougher than me in Skyrim. Well, we will see about that. I could have you wrapped around my little finger in minutes. Either that, or I could have your head as a trophy. Anyway, thanks. I'll do what I can to help. But don't push your... I don't. I thought I would help you out. Well, I was hoping you would kind of keep me company. Look, I know it's... You can tell me to leave if you want, but surely you can at least give me a chance? I'm glad that... Oh, I haven't introduced myself, have I? I'm quite well known in Skyrim, although sometimes I'm not sure if it's for the right reasons. I kind of see myself as an adventurer, although it's no fun without anyone to witness my heroic deeds, such as... Well, I'm sure there's probably something. I like to get drunk, kill stuff, and be a nuisance. So, what about you? Nice to meet you. I hope to be of some use to you. Just let me know. Was there something you wanted? What's on your mind? I take it by trade you mean dump all your useless junk on me. Fine. Yeah, that's sorted. Do you have something to... Do I have a choice? Well, okay, but you owe me. I'm here, if you ever need me.
Got the fleetest steeds in all the Skyrim.
You had good wrist action, but then again, women can be quite good with their hands. guess. You want to talk? Which song? That's one of my favorites. The sun has set, the dark appeared, another cave that wasn't clear. A torch was lit, weapon sheathed, but you didn't know when it was needed. She walked right in a steady pace. It was one of those other days when the cave was her home. The cave was her home. To keep her warm, the booze was near, made place for joy instead of fear. Another night to overcome. In the cave there was her home. The cave was her home.